Gamer CJ here. Yes, I am playing Black Ops 3. So, I recently installed what's known as the Ultimate Service Mode. Oh, please don't tell me it's getting attacked. This is loading. Let's see what I don't want to do. I'll use that gobble gun, unfortunately.
Entry 7-4-1-0-2-1! Perhaps this station will hold the key to the real goals of Group 935. I still do not trust my unconventional allies, but they are of great use to me. But I digress. Who would have thought the MDT?
Who didn't pay the electric bill? Satan's minions! Running low on ammo! I'm drunk!
Okay, get out of the way.
It's a hammer and sickle every time!
Well, we must go fucking up here. Whoa, let's see, I'm not used to that. Give me a foul.
If I don't find ammo, I will have to kill them with my breath! Come, Box! Share with me your treasures, not your junk!
Bless you, Mama.
I like it rough, but not that rough! I think DMC is right. It is a bit fishy.
Right now, what? Can I still check this? Okay. I'm not that good, honestly. There are different game modes. How can you change to different game modes? Mom, guess who's at the, guess who went to your alumni event as well? Kevin from a friend. Kevin Hossabine also goes to I didn't realize he was even at TCI until from my friend that me and dad know from the Y. I saw him, I was like, yeah. It was okay. Comrade yelled a little gibberish though, but that was fine, I guess. Do it one more time. I think I might have gotten screwed that time. Horses are going to be piling up now. I think I should stay here and do it. Something wrong about this mod right now. That's what I find weird is that. Can't add any of the settings. But I only have to use like double guns and stuff. But if I was using like see what weapons are on the wall there. I have no idea. Ooh, that's a spot. Well, let's see what they have in the mystery box that I can use. But I like to have this map if it does not work. Survival on the map. 13 on me. That was something I did not actually expect. Okay. I wanted to use a light switch, but I already used a light switch. Okay. Why is he gonna have to give me melee weapons? Like, come on. Like, I want actual guns. I don't want melee weapons. Okay, yes, it's a point. Come on. Okay, come on, dude. upstairs.
Those meat sacks are going down! Tastes like fish. For a while.
Thank you.
gun juice. I need ammo! Kick ass! Up some kills! Perfect weapon for the perfect soldier!
I guess you didn't hear me. Oh, D18.
Time to send those maggot sacks back to hell. Don't sound like freak bags. Is this all the devil's got to throw at us? Go sniff some freak bag ass, meat hole. Sorry, zombie. I ain't nobody's meat snack. Yeah, that's right. Rations! Maggot bags! It's time to kick some freak bag ass. Gun juice refill, just what I needed. Get your hands off me, bag brain.
I can't wait to these weapons. I can be sick. Unfortunately, I stink at Kino.
Dude, I love Bossa Nova. Do that again, I'll bite you back, freak sack! Shit! Kick some freak meat ass. You can come if you want.
It's time to be the giant. Intro that gets stupidly copyrighted for by I might actually not record this, but
a most unfortunate turn of events. The death of the German is regrettable. I fear the path ahead may be more treacherous than before.
I like how good the Beretta now. Beretta and the whoa, like, open that door.
For so long, I have feared the Emperor's displeasure. I know not where he is, but yet I remain loyal. This I must never forget.
I need to get diarrhea. It's very mushy as I was doing. Well, no, it was mushy.
Ancestors. Fortune smiles upon us this day. This or candy will give me strength. This I know.
Oh, I'm not one. Up that round completely because all I have to do is turn the power on, train, and know exactly what I actually have to do.
A most unfortunate turn of events. The death of the German is regrettable. I fear the path ahead may be more treacherous than before. He's here no more! The Emperor's displeasure. I know not where he is, but yet I remain loyal. This I must never forget. Spirits. I fear they are not those of my ancestors. Veins.
One more time. I just gotta turn. I'm pretty sure. Well, I don't know. I mean.
Field report. Dimensional insertion point was off. We were too late. Richtofen interrupted established continuity. What happens next is uncertain. Allied operatives MIA. I have no choice but to continue the mission alone.
Check out the flying meat puppets!
Infestation confirmed. Positive identification of 115 on site. As expected, my memory's slipping. Unable to determine current jump count to this location. Two at least, maybe more. Secure the intel. Test subject's location is currently unknown.
Damn it, Richtofen! Why do you always have to screw everything up? Monkeys.
Well, no points for that. I'm gonna wait a little bit until I have 4,000 points. I feel like it's not gonna matter. Well, that's good at that.
Yeah.
Can I? Okay, well, okay, well, let's run. And now, change it up. You don't have to down that route every single time. The new rule is you're not dying on this route. Why always four on this map? Why? I did really good, except... Come on in, let me change that. I really don't like intros. I really don't like the intros. Look up in the sky. Okay, it's actually in this building.
Field report. Dimensional insertion point was off. We were too late. Richtofen interrupted established continuity. What happens next is uncertain. Allied operatives MIA. I have no choice but to continue the mission alone.
There we go. Come on. I had a knife. I actually forgot I have a knife.
Infestation confirmed. Positive identification of 115 on site. As expected, my memory's slipping. Unable to determine current jump count to this location. Two at least, maybe more.
Failed to secure the intel. Test subject's location is currently unknown.
Damn it, Richtofen! Why do you always have to screw everything up?
Goodbye. after.
Little gun, lots of holes.
So this could be a good camping ground. And I know.
I'll kill every last one of you undead flesh sores.
I'm gonna go up there to the mystery box. There's a chasing in the second level. So mystery box is in that one. Maybe teleport. Why can I not move? Let's take a restart. All right, well. I'm going to change the map. No, I'm going to try to I'm a big Kino fan. Watch it crash. It actually does work on this map. Oh my goodness. Well, okay, this actually does work on this map. Weird. So can you actually now? Actually win in this map? It would be nice. I feel like I'm better at the maps where, like, you're overpowered. I feel like you're not.
This is little more than extortion.
And open that. Open. Why couldn't I open that door? KFC's on me. Don't try KFC. Because, like, none of these BO3 maps are easy. None. This is crash. this to be hard. What? No need.
Perhaps this station will hold the key to the real goals of Group 935. I still do not trust my...
Oh, joy! No power! I'll be able to smell the contents of the intestine.
Thank you.
time. This is over.
Yeah.
idea, but hopefully I get it done tomorrow.
Dear me, this seems like a rather deadly tool.
See how much money I need guys in that door, though. That's 1250.
I have no
money. Let me quit now, please. I'm done. I'm sorry. I'm done. I want to play an easy map.